souls who have passed from this life. That our Lord Jesus Christ, to whom it belongs, to grant mercy, may remit their sins and admit them into his kingdom of light, peace and love. We pray to the Lord. In the silence of our hearts, may we add our other private intentions. Let us commit our prayers and petitions into the maternal hands of Our Lady by praying, Hail Mary.
Lord, bless the strength of your people. May they remain faithful to you. May the ways and joys of your mercy be as these through Jesus Christ, our Lord. bring it as my sacrifice, and whose may be acceptable to God the Almighty Father. May your merciful grace prepare your servants, O Lord, for the worthy celebration of these mysteries, and lead them to live by a devout way of life. Through Christ our Lord. The Lord be with you. Lift up your hearts. Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just. Our duty and our salvation. Always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, through Christ our Lord. For by your gracious gift each year, you faithfully await the sacred Paschal feast with the joy of minds made pure. So that, more eagerly intent on prayer and on the works of charity, and participating in the mysteries by which they have been reborn, they may be led to the fullness of grace that you bestow on your sons and daughters. And so with angels and archangels, with thrones and dominions, and with all the host and powers of heaven, we sing the hymn of your glory, as without them we acclaim it. For these gifts we pray, by sending down your Spirit upon them like the dewfall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed, and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread, and giving thanks, broke it, and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with Blessed Joseph, our spouse, with the Blessed Apostles and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ.
Per ipsum et cum ipso et in ipso est tibi Deo Patri omnipotenti in unitate Spiritus Sancti omnis honor et gloria per omnia saecula saeculorum. Recenti sanctaribus monici et divina institutione formati, audemus dicere. Domine ab omnibus malis, da propitius pacem in diebus nostris, ut ope misericordiae tue adiuti, et a peccatus immus semper liberi, et ab omni perturbatione securi, expectantes beatam spem, et adventum salvatoris nostri, Iesu Christum. Jesu Christe, qui dixisti apostolis tuis, pacem relinquo vobis, pacem meam vobis, ne respicias peccata nostra, sed fidem ecclesiae tue, e anque secundum voluntatem tuam pacificare et coadunare dinieris, qui vivis regnas in saecula saeculorum. Pax Dominis et semper vobiscum.
Thank you.
Behold the Lamb of God. Behold Him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb. I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed.
Oh, Holy Sacrament, most holy.
Excellencies, our brothers and sisters, the protocol will be established subsequently, but I use this opportunity to congratulate His Lordship, Most Reverend Peter Ebere Opalike, for successfully
sacraments, churches, and sanctifies the people and trust us to him. We will help to achieve this through your well-informed opinions, suggestions, given in the context of respect for the authority and for the good of the church. We therefore implore you all to be united in faith, discipline, and in the celebration of the sacraments. Manifest full communion of the church, both internally and externally. Please continue to support the pastoral vision of the bishop. Respect the unique insights that come with the new administration of the church in the world. To Bishop Peter and Bruno Anike, we say congratulations as you have successfully led the faithful for the past 2 years. As the first bishop of the diocese, you have shown great sense of pastoral responsibility with what you have been able to achieve for the past 1 year. So on behalf of your brother bishops in the CDCM, we wish you God's abundant presence and wisdom to continuously lead the faithful in the church entrusted to your care. In the coming days, we pray that you will make it clear the reference point of proper governance of the diocese in Nigeria. Set standards that will create the barometer for measuring successful leadership in the church. Be a leader that listens, consults, prays, and is decisive, forgives, loves, and evaluates decisions from time to time. Above all, be a leader that completely trusts in God. We are all the servants of God. We must therefore trust that He will never leave us alone. Since I was not able to be present last week at the canonical election of the diocese, please permit me to address these words to my brother bishop, who worked hard to ensure the creation of the Columbia Diocese. We want to congratulate His Excellency, Most Reverend Cornelius Okafor, the Bishop of Oka Diocese. We successfully gave birth to a new child 1 year ago. Your leadership, has made it possible to have a new diocese. May God bless you. We must always also meet the great contribution of the Auxiliary Bishop of Oka, Most Reverend Benson Okwe. We are very much aware of your dedication to working hard to provide quality leadership in the area that is now in love. Your friend and brother, Bishop Okwe, has a good foundation to build upon because we know that you are a thorough, well-bred analyst. My Lord, Bishops, Polymus, and Benson, congratulations for your good work. Finally, we call on the faithful in Nigeria not to be afraid in the face of COVID-19 pandemic. Let us place our hope in God, who never fails us. Let us respect the established protocols for the prevention of the spread of the virus. Let us continue to pray to God to bring an end to this virus. Once again, we congratulate the church in Ethiopia and entrust you to the Lateran intercession of Mary, the Mother of God, who is the Queen of Peace in Nigeria. May God bless the church in Ethiopia. May God bless the church in Nigeria. Thank you for your attention.
Conference of Nigeria for his words of joy expressed at the election and 1 year anniversary of the Diocese of Nicolodia. The bishops that are here, we have 26 bishops, many of whom you have known already. So I will now quickly invite Reverend Father Lawrence to continue with the rest of the protocols. His Excellency Chief Dr. Winnie Madagotchukwu-Biano, Kodagwangi Ukwuemele, Your Excellency. Excellency, the Papa Nuncio, Archbishop Anton Filipazza. It's a pleasure seeing you again, Dr. Thomas. The President of Bishops Conference of Nigeria, Archbishop Akweze. The Archbishop of Onitsha. And the Metropolitan Onitsha Ecclesiastical See, Archbishop Valerian Okeke, the mother of Ekwulobia Diocese, Bishop Ezekafor, and the first Bishop of Ekwulobia Diocese, Bishop Peter Obaleke. The Reverend Masignoris, the Reverend Fathers, the superiors of Reverend Sisters of various congregations that are here, and their sisters. Of course, I recognize Professor Ludo, the former Central Bank Governor, and the Igwe of Ekwulobia, who is also a key member of this diocese. I recognize the lights of the church, the Umaka, Otito de Lino Jesu Christi, through Mary, our mother, Onye Jisike, Mezio Mimele, Onye Jisike, Katako Sele, Anto. Thank you. Saint Joseph the worker, pray for us. Well, I'm very happy to be welcoming the Papa Nuncio, who with the Metropolitan Archbishop of Onitsha made a courtesy call on my country home about 2 years ago to present me a papal medal. I'm grateful and I'm happy to welcome you once more to Anambra State. I want to commend in no small measure Bishop Obaleke, who in just 1 year has done great. You all recall that this diocese was established at the peak of COVID. And the government of Anambra State had placed people on stay-at-home order, if you recall. But I had to lift that order to allow this diocese to be established, if you will. Looking back, in the last 1 year, I can see a lot of progress going on. This progress cannot be achieved alone by Bishop Obaleke. It has to be a joint exercise. You know, it will also be achieved by where they are created from. Okadasi should not lead them at this point. Until they do it, they are a small diocese now, but very soon they will catch up. You can see the numbers are large. Here wouldn't have entered people, but for COVID protocols, you know. So I'm happy that Ndiye Pilodia, you are helping and supporting your new bishop. Kwa Unaka. Umugeji Sike, we're not supporting you. Kukai, Naganiru. Even in Akana, you're not for Christ. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Pana, Akana, Chanambra State, and for us all.
Sisters, we are filled with gratitude to God for the gift of our diocese. We thank the Holy Father, Pope Francis, through whom God gave us this diocese. We thank the Apostolic Nuncio and his staff for being the link to the Holy See. We thank the leadership and members of the Catholic Bishops Conference of Nigeria and the Onisha Provincial Conference of Bishops, who gave the necessary approvals. We thank Bishop Pauline Chukwuemeke Emekezi Okafor, let Bishop Simon Akpanyi Okafor, and let Bishop, who later became Archbishop, a.k.a. Ogefunmi, for shepherding all of us before the creation of Ekulabia, and to be first to you for making the request for and seeing you the creation of Ekulabia diocese. The enthusiasm of the diocese and family of Ekulabia, right from March 5, 2020, till date, has been phenomenal. The priests, consecrated persons, and the lay faithful have been unfailing in their support. Thank you all, my dear brothers and sisters. My brother bishops have been so supportive. All the cardinals identified with our celebration today. You can see the Apostolic Nuncio is here. Inflation is good. The president of the Catholic Bishops Conference of Nigeria and his vice are here with a host of bishops and superiors in general of various congregations and institutes. Those who for one reason or the other could not be physically present sent representatives. We are edified and grateful. The Secretary General of the Catholic Secretariat of Nigeria, Reverend Father Zacharias Sanjuni, who is also physically present. We say thank you to our distinguished guests, in a special way, the State Governor, Chief Sir, William Madagrochukwu Obiano, Knight Commander of the Order of St. Gregory the Great. Hello. Thank you for your support. And His Entourage, members of the three arms of government, religious leaders of various denominations, professionals in different fields, traditional rulers, and all of you, my brothers and sisters, we appreciate that you took out your time to celebrate with us. We thank the Cadet 1 year Anniversary and Fundraising Committee, led by our dear Vicar General, Reverend Father Professor A.B.C. Shewuka. With the psalmist, we continue to say that God indeed has done marvels for us. We are glad. May the angels of the Lord accompany you as you return to your respective destinations through Christ our Lord. On her 1 year anniversary, the Catholic Diocese of Ekulabia has launched an outreach to the community of those with speech and hearing impediments. If you look that side, you see somebody talking with his fingers and all those things. We want to reach our brothers and sisters. Every Sunday in the cathedral here,
anyị ga na-enwe ndị dị etu ahụ ga na-eme ka ụmụnne anyị ndị a nata ziọma. Ya bụ enwe onye nke gị na paris ọbụla ndị a na-ekwu okwu, ndị a na-aghọtacha ife a na-ekwu ma ejere n'ọnụ ụka, make effort ka inyere ha aka ka ha na-abịa ụka ebe a dị katral administrator with designate the mass gbaga n'aka ka ha were nwee ike inwe afọ ojuju. Also, in commemoration of the one-year anniversary, there are two publications, the titles of the two publications are, one, Thus Says the Lord, Addresses and Speeches of His Lordship, Most Reverend Peter Ebere Obaleke. Nke abụọ, isiokwu ya bụ, Peter, Do You Love Me? After my shift, the Lord addresses and the mission of Bishop Obaneke. From the titles, my dear brothers and sisters, one needs to buy and give them in order to appreciate more fully the mission and vision of the Lord addresses as part of the Universal Catholic and Apostolic Church. With gratitude to God and in appreciation of the love of our mother diocese of Awka, Ụlọmụrụ Oge Nisiokwu, na Awka mụrụ anyị, and ịfụnanya na mmekọrịta dị n'etiti ndị Awka na Ekwulu Ọbịa, a tụrụ anya na ọ ga na-aga n'ihu na-agbawanye. In that spirit, I humbly invite the Bishop of Awka, Bishop Anyị Ugbu, Most Reverend Pauline Chukwu Emeka Ezumike, to please unveil the publications here.
On this great day of the first anniversary of the kindness of His Lord, I am very glad to present to you, all of us gathered here, the two books as already mentioned by the Bishop of the Diocese. And we thank God for these publications, praying God that the diocese will continue to grow from strength to strength, and promising here that the collaboration, cooperation between Awka and the Ekwulọbịa will continue.
Thank you so much, my dear brothers and sisters. All God love you, let me stand on Jesus Christ when you are in. Peace be with you all.
Thank you for the Bishop Anyaka. Biko, I am not turned up to mad. Nana, before the Bishop Anyi fly to Hana, Pajipari, and Kuziparapu, Parapu, we even go into full acknowledgement of the dignitaries. At the second part of the celebration, we do that to establish a more elaborate protocol. And I give my name this Peter, the assistant newspaper, Maranatha, in case you love the diocese. Japan Jina Kaina. Kiko, Tony and the Marian. They've been looking at me, so they do me. And I was in the name His Excellency, the Papa Nisu, Abasa, Source and the Bishop, the Institute for Session, Weda, Nanyuka.
Blessed be the name of the Lord.
Now and forever.
Our help is in the name of the Lord. Et benedictio Dei omnipotentis, Patris, et Filii, et Spiritus Sancti descendat super vos, et maneat semper.
Amen.
Iter.
Biko procession, the bishop, there are different group photographs before investing and the sacrament, before the sacristy. The recorders, please, we go to the tables, please. The recorders, please. I need to take what I know and ever I know. No doubt if you get me hack, I get videos, bro.
ọhụrụ ọ na-aka first mass. O nwere ihe ndị mmadụ ga-asị ya enyi na-aga na isonye n'azụ. Anyị nwere ike ime ya n'oge echiri bishọp anyị maka ihi ọnọdụ ala anyị na mba ụwa nọ na ya. Ya nwaka anyị chọrọ imekwazi tata. So elere mmanwụ elere ikorobịa. Anyị na-asị ya demedeme enyi na-aga na isonye n'azụ. Anyị na-enyekwazi ya nkwado maka ọrụ chere ya n'ihu. Ị gaa na broshiu, ị ga-afụ ife wepụtagasịrị bụ ife dị mkpa a ga-enwerịrị na dayasis ọbụla bụ dayasis tupu ha akwụrụ n'ọba ha na-abụ. Spiritual Year Center ga-adị ya, seminary ga-adị ya, ebe a na-azụ ebi ndụ nke mmụọ na ịzụ ndị mmadụ maka ịdị mma ha na Chukwu ga-adịkwazi. And so on and so forth. Ife ndị a niile bụ ife egosigoro. Ọ bụrụ na o nwere nke mmụọ nsọ kpalitere gị isi n'aka gị wee mee ka o rute ekwuru obedasis aka, anyị na-asị gị nnọọ n'ebe ọ dị ukwuu. Daalụ. Ebube Chukwu enye. Anyị na-ekene ndị kwaya for making this ceremony indigenous enough. Nke a bụ nke anyị, ọ bụ our ceremony. Nna anyị bịara abịa chọpụtakwazị were sobe anyị na be anyị nọ n'ikpeazụ ka ọ si na o sere akarịrị na ọbịa akọrọ ya wee tụchara anyị nwa nke ndị be ha si ha nsogbu adịghị. Etu esi eme n'ụwa ka esi eme ya n'igwe. Ọchị ọra dayasis ụmụ nwaanyị ekenekwa m n'alụ. Ndị pịkọ pịkọ, ndị kadet anyị na-ekene. Aha, Fadi Ude na Timie. Aha, Kadi Mit. Ndị na-ahazi ọnọdụ bunye na itebụl, dozie na oche. Ife nna nwa Fada ịnọrọ nso gbogote ebe a.
St. Paul's alleging 100,000 miles.
Yeah?
100,000 miles.
Thank you. Chancellor, Father Mabego, the Assistant Ambassador. Let me say, I have found this which is already ongoing. Thank you. The parish church has become the cathedral church. then Benny has many bees. As a young diocese, they include security problems so that we can vacate the classroom door over there. We are using now so that our pupils will have a more conducive atmosphere for learning. We need a spiritual seminar at the National Center for all the information of the priests and the education before we can get a retreat pastor at Conference Center. The priests working at the chancery need accommodation. Times are hard, but our lives were limited. Ephesians 5, verse 16. Our fathers in the faith faced similar, if not worse, times. They persevered and emerged triumphant. St. Paul tells us about the eagerness of the churches in Macedonia to build the church in Jerusalem. According to him, while they were so afflicted and persecuted, their joy overflowed and their extreme poverty turned into their wealth of generosity. And I testify that they give according to their means and even beyond their means spontaneously. They ask us with much insistence for the favor of having a share in helping the holy people. This was far beyond anything we have expected. They put themselves at the disposal of the Lord and of us by the will of God. This is not the command. I need you to the generosity of others to test the sincerity of your love by fraternal concern. 2 Corinthians chapter 8, verse 28. We will also take to heart the wonderful advice of Toby to his son Judas. My son, always remember the Lord. Our God, give in proportion to the amount you have. If you have much, give much. If you have little, do not be afraid to give something from the little you have. In this way, you are storing up treasure against the day of tribulation. In all circumstances, bless the Lord. Ask him to make your ways first and bring your plans and projects to a successful end. Tobit chapter 4 from 5 to 10. God will fulfill his promises to Paul to begin his books. My dear brothers and sisters, let us show what our religion is worth to us today. The Lord has requested it. Challenge God and see how we open the floodgates of heaven for you and pour out an abundant blessing for you. Malachi chapter 3, verse 8 to 10. We thank you for honoring our invitation and pray God to lead you safely from your laughter and protect you
from your
Chief Star Doctor, J.J. is a part of PSJ.
On February 27, when the work of our brothers and sisters
was from God. Today, we are starting to receive donations from almost all the parishes in our parishes and beyond. And we want to start off immediately by calling the names of these people who made their pledges. Honorable Dr. J.K. Ivan Jubu Romans, former Honorable Commissioner for over 1 million naira. Engineer Mecca is 1 million naira. Professor Tupaka Koro. Engineer Mecca, I stand for the provision. Professor Ali Joe and Professor Blah Ali, 200,000 from BC University. So, this is a 500,000 naira. We are having the money from our businesses to the English with the following all the names. So, any normal this is an opportunity to make a donation. We can offer to recognize the donation of this. JJ is around 20 million naira. Mark Dike Mugabu Mark Dike Mamadike Nibu 1 million naira. And St. John's Parish Nibu. August 2000, a federal government college owns 200,000. CSSB provincial 50,000. And many other parishes, we thank you and we give you back to the channel. Austin College, making a pledge of 1 million naira. And the chairman of the office is His Majesty, Yugel Master Guru, 1 million naira. And we do give you some honor to invite the Western, the Catholic Diocese of Walker, led by the Chancellor of the Diocese on behalf of the Bishop of Walker, most of the parents here. Our beloved boss, Your Excellencies, we are here on behalf of the Catholic Diocese of Walker, the Catholic Diocese of the Catholic Diocese of the Republic. We are happy for having been here today. We are a wonderful diocese and a wonderful bishop. We are happy to be here. We know the expensive program is a pleasure to us as our bishop said in the church, the collaboration both spiritually and material for this. So, on behalf of the Catholic Diocese of Florida, we are feeling this little support and we continue to bring the excellency.
I complain that I cannot hear it. Thank you.
temple in love and paralysis. 1 million
On the list of our two with your pastor. So listen to them. Yes.
So
thank you so much, actually. May the Lord bless you now and forever.
Better I have something. Only one note and you and 3520 JS Tamil. Ibrahim Romano was on the microfinance. The person has done his transaction since and we're waiting for the end of the month. Up till now, you see a lot of go and relieve me. Tamil, UN, 3520 JS number. We are standing here on behalf of the Association of Public of Malaysia University Campus to make the pledge for the commitment of 200,000.
And I put out a medalist. Medalist, 200,000 for Malaysia. And it is just my Lord Bishop,